This star contains the weirdest matter in the universe and one of space's greatest mysteries. It's called a neutron star, and it's a super dense blob left over after a star dies. It's so dense that a ping pong ball sized lump weighs more than a billion tons. The matter inside neutron stars gets squeezed down so hard by gravity that even atoms get squished, leaving only protons, neutrons, and electrons. And then, even the protons and electrons get pushed down so hard, they turn into neutrons, leaving a whole star almost entirely made of neutrons. Nothing on Earth, or even in normal space, could ever get this dense. So scientists aren't exactly sure what happens to the neutrons next, but they think some pretty weird stuff goes on. The neutrons might break down into the quarks they're made of, leaving the interior of the star a whole sea of free-flowing quarks. Or maybe something even weirder happens, and the neutrons convert into hyperons, which contain an unusual kind of quark, aptly named a strange quark. Until recently, scientists had very few ways to study what's happening inside of these things. That changed in 2015, when we began to observe gravitational waves. These ripples in space-time can be created when two neutron stars crash together. By looking at the patterns of these waves, we get new clues about the nature of neutron stars and their extremely weird insides. Physicists' ultimate goal is to use neutron stars to tackle even larger open questions, like the laws governing the inner workings of atoms, and the biggest mystery of all, the nature of gravity itself.